The biggest hurdle has been with the cell phone, because I got him a smartphone finally at the end of last year. I've been trying to talk him into it forever. And this is the funny thing. My parents love Ozzy Osbourne now. And let me explain why that is. In what way? Because you would say, why is
like
that?
The Osbournes, the TV show?
No, there's a show that it was on the History Channel, and then it moved to some other channel, and now it's on Axis TV, called Ozzy and Jack's World Detour. Where Ozzy and his son Jack.
That.
Yeah? It's a really funny show.
Is it the one about... Because she watches the one where Ozzy and Sharon and Jack sit and talk about paranormal videos. Is that the same show?
Or no. This is the going...
another one. There's a fucking ghost there. There's a ghost. And Noah watches it for hours. And like Jack's trying to explain this. He's like, oh, I think it's a ghost there.
I know there's a paranormal.
What the fuck is that thing? You fucking see a Sharon. Did you see that?
Sharon. There's a fucking ghost over there. Did you see that, Jack? There's something coming out of the corner. Something fucking moving in this room.
Anyway. No, it's more like stoned Paul McCartney than Ozzy Osbourne. But anyway, it is really funny. It was because Ozzy was always on tour and always working, and he was never around for his kids. His kind of mea culpa for that is that he was going around to different landmarks and traveling across the U.S. with his son, Jack. And it was kind of filmed as a reality show, which is fun because it's part, you know, road comedy, part father son comedy, you know, and all this other stuff. And it is really entertaining and funny. But the thing that really intrigued them was Ozzy has an iPhone. So he would speak to Siri.
He's like, Siri, it's me. Can you call Sharon?
You know, my mother's asking me about that. How do you do that? What's that? Is that an iPhone thing? No, Mom, it's on every phone. Like, because I've had Android phones. I was like, my phone, my Samsung, can do that as well. You're just talking to Google. Hey, Google, call home or whatever it is. Sorry, by the way, if someone's phone just dialed while listening to the show. But I said, no, that's something that's common on smartphones, because my parents have had a flip phone since they got a cell phone in around 2007-ish, and they upgraded to another flip phone a couple of years ago because that one was getting kind of wonky. I got them one, and then it became time for like a smartphone because their doctors have recommended it for a bunch of reasons. You know, you could keep notepads and keep your prescriptions and everything on the phone just for easy reference, or, you know, check your calendar for appointments. They're more common, and they're made for seniors, and they're frankly just easy enough to use at this point. And, you know, every seniors, at least their kids or grandkids have them where somebody can show you it. And there's even classes. There's a Verizon not too far from them, and they actually do like my first smartphone kind of classes, or classes for teaching seniors about smartphones, which would be great if the world were normal right now. But since it's not, guess who's teaching them how to use a smartphone?
You are.
Exactly. So I finally got him this phone. I said, now is the time. It's a long way to get people of a certain age into technology. I mean, they have a computer, and even that was a whole... They got the computer around the time they got the car. So 2008 was a big year in the Aballo household for upgrading technology. But the guy at Verizon said to me, you know, there's going to be a point because the network has to be upgraded all the time to handle the technology, because the technology is obviously evolved. Yeah. He said, there's going to be a point where those phones aren't going to work in the network. He said, it's not going to be happening immediately, but sooner rather than later. He's like, everybody's going to have a smartphone. And obviously logic dictates that, aside from the fact most people will, it's going to be like when it became digital TV. And, well, you need a converter if you still have antenna, you know, if you have rabbit ears on your on your TV still, an antenna, and you don't want cable. Like, there's a point where that's not going to be serviceable anymore. And when it came to the cell phone, same thing. With the recommendation of their doctors and with the reference point of Ozzy Osbourne being able to talk to Siri and have Siri call home, it became really interesting. So, yes, Ozzy Osbourne is the reason my parents have a smartphone.
Thanks, Ozzy.
Yeah, appreciate thank you, Ozzy.